Hello, this is Denny Waxman. I am best known for doing what medicine can. And today's macro tip is, in Oriental medicine, the liver and gallbladder are nourished and balanced from grains containing gluten. I find it interesting that the same grains that are seemingly responsible for the gluten allergies and sensitivity are the very same grains that nourish and balance the liver and gallbladder's energy. To me, this shows that gluten allergies and sensitivity are the result of unhealthy diet and lifestyle habits. And remember, it's what you do, not what you don't. Any step brings you closer to health.